Alright guys, it's time for us to learn where Miss Flipper got her name from.
Alright, ready y'all? Watch this.
And so that reminded me of...
It's Flipper, the fabulous dolphin.
Even though Flipper's the one who got the name, all of the terrapins do it.
The juveniles will do this. Some of the other juveniles will also do this. And even little tiny Pipsqueak, she does her own little tiny version of the little flipping pitter-patters. Shoot, even the box turtles somehow learned how to do it.